Don't let the ghosts and the ghouls disturb you, darling.